Friends, today we are going to learn some easy alphabet which we can write with the help of standing line and sleeping line. Here we start. First I write letter L, standing line and sleeping line. Red to blue standing line and in blue sleeping line. This is letter L. L for lion, L for lotus and L for lamp. Our next alphabet is T. T for tiger. So standing line and sleeping line. In red line sleeping line and red to blue standing line. T for tiger. T for teapot and T for train. Our next alphabet is I. I for ice cream. Sleeping line. Standing line, sleeping line. In red sleeping line, red to blue standing line and in blue sleeping line. I for ice cream, I for ink pot and I for iguana. Our next alphabet is E. First red to blue standing line. Then in red sleeping line, in blue sleeping line and in blue sleeping line. Standing line, sleeping line, sleeping line, sleeping line. This is letter E. E for elephant, E for engine and E for eagle. Our next alphabet is F. F for fish. Standing line, red to blue, in red sleeping line and in blue sleeping line. First sleeping line is big and second sleeping line is small. This is letter F. F for fish, F for flower and F for fan. Now next alphabet we can write with the help of curve. So here I will start. Red to blue, letter C. Our C, you can see this is curve. Letter C, C for cup, C for cat and C for cake. Our next alphabet is G. Same like C, first we have to curve. Then standing line in blue, only in blue standing line and sleeping line again in blue. This is letter G. G for goat, G for grapes and G for giraffe. Then our next alphabet is letter B. Standing line red to blue. Then small curve, first red to blue. And then blue to blue. This is our B. Standing line, then red to blue small curve and again blue to blue small curve. This is letter B. B for bat, B for ball and B for batsman, right? Our next alphabet is D. Standing line red to blue and blue to red to blue big curve. First standing line red to blue and red to blue curve. This is our D. D for dog, D for duck and D for dolphin. Thank you. I hope you learn this alphabet and practice at home.